Mumbai that we've been telling you about now for days. Israel's foreign ministry now saying that a sixth body has been recovered from the Chabad Center. Reports on the ground saying some of the bodies were discovered tied up inside. Now at least six killed there, including a rabbi and his wife who lived here in New York City. Their two-year-old son made it out alive with their nanny. He was just reunited with his grandfather a short time ago.
Let's go. וימציאו עם משכן כבוהי דחור ויאל מלכוס בהזדוחים משיחי חור